Assalamu alaikum, dear students. Today the topic is from the northern mountains, the remaining part of the northern mountains. So we have talked about in our previous lecture about the Himalayas mountains, but now we will talk about the Karakoram range. Okay, first of all I would like to talk about its location. Okay, what is the location of the Karakoram mountain? Okay, suppose I am going to draw the mountainous range of Karakoram. It stretches from west towards east, in this direction. Okay. In Kashmir and Gilgit, along with the border of China, Kashmir and Gilgit, this mountain range is sharing the great border between the Pakistan and China. It is in the north of Himalayas. As you can see in the map that the Himalaya mountains, we have discussed about the Himalaya mountains. It is in the north direction. It is towards the top direction. So top direction means we are talking about the northern direction. The Karakoram range is the border between China and Pakistan. Okay, now talk about its characteristics. The second highest peak in the world, as you know, this is very important information about the Karakoram range, that Mount Gordon Austin, the famous name is the K2, that has the height of 8611 meters. We are talking about the meters, not kilometers. So you will just talk about when you want to talk about the height, you will just talk in the meters or in the feet. Okay, the second one important information about the Shahrai Rishim, as you know, that Pak China trade route, this is also called the Shahrai Karakoram, and the Silk Route. It has the length of 900 kilometers. It has the height, and this one is the length. Okay, the next one topic is Hindu Kush Mountains. It is in the northwest of Pakistan. This is situated in the northwest of Pakistan. That means we are talking about the north and western direction. This one is, as I have drawn a line, this direction will call the Hindu Kush mountainous range. Okay, mountains of Sawat and Chitral. These mountain stretches at the to the south of the Hindu Kush range. That means where the Hindu Kush range is going to be end. The next one is which one mountain range? The Sawat and Chitral mountains. Sawat and Chitral mountains are starting. Okay. Lavari Pass is also very important in the Sawat and Chitral valleys. So it connects the Lavari Pass. It connects the Chitral with Peshawar, the famous city Peshawar, the big city. And so the Lavari Tunnel is built in the period of the Musharraf. So it was just built for the purpose of running the traffic during snowfalling, because during the snowfall this way was totally banned to move from Chitral to any other city of Pakistan. So it was decided that there should be the tunnel in the Lavari Pass for the safety and for the running the traffic during snowfalling days. So in the last we will talk about the important rivers of this mountainous range. It has the three main rivers, like the Sawat River, Panchgora, as we know it, the Kanathar River, the Chitral River. There are flowing three important rivers in this range. Okay, thank you so much.